Sound is not a series of points, it's movement. The real question I should have been asking is, how did the movement between these points create that sound? At its foundation, sound is simply energy. It's the energy that propagates through a medium. We typically consider it to be air, though it could be any gas, liquid, or solid. With waves, you get more force from greater amplitudes. In acoustics, greater amplitude means louder sounds. When you look at a transverse wave, it's easy to envision amplitude because it just means the wave is taller. For longitudinal waves, acoustic amplitude is simply a measure of how close the particles of the medium are jammed together at their most compressed, and how spread apart they are during rarefaction. Frequency is one of the fundamental aspects of sound. The different frequencies, from high pitches to low, it's all down to how spread apart the compressed and rarefied parts of the wave are.